up in Toowoomba, did some training with Bill at the back end of my career. And we already mentioned Daniel Bell, who's trained some great champions out of Olympus.
How do you go training in winter at Toowoomba?
Definitely not made in Toowoomba.
Yeah, a little bit cold training in Toowoomba.
Hard to cut weight, mate. Put a tracksuit over the top of your tracksuit and off you go. Good strong start by both these boys.
We've got a Queensland title on the line, is it? Yep, Queensland title, yep. Both boys very serious, look, fit as, you know, strong, fit.
I guess for those people at home, if they're tuning in for the first time, you weigh in the night before you fight, so while it's 72.5 kilos, both these boys will probably be close to 78, 80 kilos now once they've refueled and rehydrated.
Yeah. He's recovered well from that.
High kick lands from the blue corner. And
let's see if they let go, if he has recovered. The shin to the temple does a lot of damage.
He's had to hang on there. His legs look solid underneath him.
I would think blue corner will try and hunt that head kick now. As long as he doesn't hunt it too much, because red corner's got some very good strong hands, but you know, it's a good round, just that one big shot got through. Could have nearly finished that fight. A shin kick to the temple. Normally, good night, that is.
Strong hands from the red corner to open up.
Thought it was a sneaky elbow in there, but definitely relaxed red corner. Got good flowing techniques. Oh, nice left hook.
Blue corner needs to start to check those leg kicks. You can see two or three there. Guy looking red already, that lead leg in round two.
Oh, I think that was a mouth guard or a bit of his hair flying off then, but
started to redden it up. Don't go away from, you know, what's working for you.
Oh, the old axe kick, or yeah,
almost
around
like
the corner.
Yeah,
it was
a that's straight out of the 80s here.
Yeah, I brought the 80s here tonight. Like I say, if it works, just throw it. Oh. Nearly another spinning elbow.
A little bit ambitious with that one. Tried to land out here right with no lead. Wow, working some knees to the thighs in that clinch position. Just screaming to be attacked, that red thigh.
Well, there's that big uppercut again. Every fighter tonight is thrown an uppercut.
Is there a bonus for the uppercut?
maybe Ian's offered a bonus.
The mark can't walk off.
Waiting. He seems to just be letting the red throw a couple at him for him just to get one back. It's not phasing him. Red's got to put that leg kick on the end of his hands.
The thing I've read that play is at the end of every combination.
You jab, leg kick.
Sinking that leg kick. You can see it's bothering him. He's switching to Seattle. Trying to protect that lead leg.
There's the leg kick opportunity there.
Oh, nice body shots too. Both boys pretty well rounded, good skill sets.
Blue corner just seems to have shut down for a minute. Something is maybe thinking too much, or just seems to be.
I think he's starting to win the mental battle of the red corner. He's as you said, that.
Something's happened to Blue Corner. He's doing so good, but just seems to have shut down.
Might be carrying an injury or something. He sort of looks a bit.
Needs a bit of the old icy water down the front of his shorts, or I don't know.
Daniel Bell trying to whisper a few magic words in his ear and bring him around.
Bring him back.
He was definitely well in this fight early.
Yeah. It's interesting to see how Red Corner comes out, because he finished off so strong, so he'll be feeling good about himself for the next round.
As you know from your own fight experience, confidence is everything. I think Red Corner's got a lot of confidence from the way he finished, and he'll carry that into 4 and 5 now.
Yeah, if you can break someone's confidence, you're getting. Let's see what happens.
Round 4 starts.
That's it.
Goes to the body well, Red Corner. Just cloudy body rip.
Yes. That's it.
Red Corner's just attacking that. There you go. He's won the mental battle. He might have broken his will a little bit.
Yeah, he's up. Okay, he's up. We know that front leg's damaged, so let's see if he goes southpaw. Those push... Okay, he's going to be sore tomorrow. Too, you need to check them leg kicks, and they've taken their toll, haven't they?
They definitely have. My opinion, it's one of the most effective Muay Thai techniques. You just bang the right leg.
You might be looking at the new Queensland champion in the red corner. Oh, he's up. Look at that. Heart of a champion.
It's quite tough. Yeah, showing some spirit.
Oh, beautiful. See, that's... Oh, nice. He might make it to the next round. See if he can hold on to the next round.
The red corner continues to pour on the pressure. He's trying to finish his fight.
And it was looking a bit sketchy round one with that head kick over the top onto the temple, and he nearly did the chicken dance. But
credit to Isaiah, that's in here, recovered quite quickly from that head kick.
Yes.
Go away.